वेलकम टू द इंग्लिश ग्रामर क्लास मॉड्यूल 8 सिंपल फ्यूचर टेंस। नाउ लेट अस स्टडी अबाउट द सिंपल फ्यूचर टेंस। बिफोर गोइंग टू द सिंपल फ्यूचर टेंस, टाइम इज द फर्स्ट थिंग वी हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाइल लर्निंग द टेंसेस। Time is divided into three areas that can be represented on a timeline as present, past, future. Present is a time now. Past is a time before now. Future is a time after now. Tense is a form of an action word that shows the time of the action. Since tense tells us time of the action, tenses can also be divided into three main types: past, present and future. Today we will learn about the simple future tense. Before going for the simple future tense, let us quickly revise the simple present tense and the simple past tense. Now the simple present tense. It is used to show the habits, events and actions that are happening regularly, daily or repeated very often. Now let us consider some example. We go to Kashmir every year. I eat fruit every day. We exercise regularly. The words go, eat, exercise are action words that shows actions. The word every year, every Sunday and regularly in these sentences shows these actions are done regularly or every day. In other words, they show habits. Now we will study about the simple past tense. It talks about an action that will took place in the past. It could have happened yesterday, last night, last week, last month, many years ago, any time in the past. Now look at some more examples. Rahim played football last Sunday. We watched a movie yesterday. I cleaned my room in the morning. These sentences clearly shows actions happened in the past. The action words played, watched, cleaned talk about past actions. Actions that are completed or finished. They are all in the past tense. Now let's study about the simple future tense. The word future means the time that is yet to come. So the simple future tense talks about the actions that are yet to happen. Look at these sentences. I will buy a new cycle. Is this present action? No. Does this action happen every day? No. Is it happening right now? No. Is this past action? No. When answer is no for all the questions, when did the action take place? Like the other two sentences, present and the past actions has not to happen yet. It will happen in the future. The word will by indicate that the action will take place in the future. The form of simple future is will plus action word. The word will along with the action word talks about the future actions. For example, will plus go. My father will go to the Cochin next week. Will plus show. I will show my drawings to you tomorrow. Will plus decorate. We will decorate the Christmas tree next month. All these actions not happened yet. They will happen at a later time than now. They are all in the future tense. Let us look at some more examples. Next month he will be 10 years old. We will eat in the 10 minutes. The news says it will rain tomorrow. The future tense is also used to talk about decisions or hopes of later time, promises, and to express willingness. Let us look at some more examples. Promises. I will behave well. We will pay more attention in a class. I will clean my room today evening. These examples show promises that we make to others or to ourselves. Next, decision or hopes. We will take part in the race. I will become soldier. I will visit my grandmother tonight. All these actions are decisions or hopes that are expected to be completed sometime later or in the future. Willingness. I will help you with your homework. I will wash the dishes. I will get you some tea. These sentences show a willingness to help or to do an action. For action or event that will not happen in the future, we use the word not after the helping verb will. Will plus not plus action verb. For example, Neha will not sing on stage. Riya will not go to school next week. We will not go to the zoo tomorrow. Now, let's revise simple future tense. It tells about actions that will happen or will be done at a later time. The form of a simple future is will plus action verb. The simple future tense is also used to talk about decisions or hopes and also promises and to express willingness. For actions or events that will not happen in the future, we use the word not after the helping verb will. Will plus not plus action verb. Thank you.